Did you know that our everyday activities can have a major impact on stormwater? Let's find out how. Maintaining your vehicle prevents leaks that can pollute stormwater. Oil, coolant, or other vehicle fluids can be washed into our waterways and contaminate them. Regular checkups and proper disposal of vehicle fluids keep our water clean. Chemicals and detergents also need to be handled properly. One example is soapy water from washing cars. Soap contains chemicals that can harm aquatic life. Instead of using soap, try washing your car with just water to help prevent pollution from entering our water. When it comes to lawn care, be mindful of excess runoff. When excess water runs off your lawn, it carries fertilizers, pesticides, and other chemicals into storm drains, which drain into our lakes and streams. Water your lawn efficiently and avoid overusing fertilizers to prevent water pollution. Properly disposing of pet waste is crucial for stormwater protection. When left on the ground, pet waste can wash into storm drains, contaminating our waterways. Bag it and trash it to prevent harmful bacteria from entering our waterways. Remember, everybody can help, and every action counts. By making simple changes in your day-to-day activities, you can help protect our waterways and keep our communities healthy and safe for everyone. Visit our website to learn more about stormwater management and how you can make a difference.